I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. Of course, we'll come to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best. Goodbye, dear.
Be brave, darling. I know this is difficult. I'm sure it'll work out for you.
We gotta go, Susan.
Just give me a minute, Philip.
That's enough. Come on.
Stop! You hear me? Stop immediately!
No.
You're choking! Jody! Jody! No!
No, I didn't know!
He tried to kill me! God, she's evil! You're a monster! Do you hear me? A monster!
Oh my God. Jody.
Jody, I know how you feel, but you made the right decision.